నటిక కేంద్ర మంత్రి గజేంద్ర శెకవత్ మీడియాతో మాట్లాడుతూ ఉన్నారు. ఇప్పుడు అలా చూద్దాం.
आई थिंक मुझे कहने की जरूरत नहीं, यू ऑल आर अवेयर ऑफ दैट. और मुझे लगता है कि वो तो मुझे स्पष्टीकरण देने की जरूरत नहीं, पूरा देश जानता है.
तो
दिस इज द कट ऑफ डेट. व्हाट ही वाज आस्किंग, व्हाट आई हैव रिप्लाइड दैट वी हैव नेवर आस्क्ड एंड फोर्स द स्टेट्स. We still must wish to accommodate the states, but ultimately we have to start with this, the functional.
So the center is still open.
We are always open. The center under the leadership of Honorable Modi ji is always open for the betterment, for the benefit of the people of our country.
So now the notification cutoff date is postponed or not?
It is not required to be postponed. It is not required to be postponed by the every time. It is with the understanding what we want to do it.
Sir, my said, the gazette notification regarding for irrigation projects, but Telangana government is saying we are not going to hand over the power projects, power generation projects. There is confusion.
I think there is no room for the confusion if the jurisdiction which was notified is read properly. There is no confusion there.
And there
will be hardly any confusion if I would request you also to read that notification once. Then after you are not going to raise this type
of issue.
Sir, you are saying that the constitutional remedies are there. What are the constitutional remedies for that?
I think you understand better than me. There are several cases in this federal system of our country when this type of log jams or situation have occurred. And what type of remedial measures have been taken by the states or by the government, it is known to all of us.
So new tribunal, do you expect by end of this year, by December? At least some timeline you can give.
I think I should not speak about any timeline until unless Ministry of Law and Justice, they give me their opinion. Thereafter there is a procedure. If they ask me to establish a new tribunal, then I'll have to approach the Supreme Court Chief Justice of India to recommend a name, and thereafter he'll recommend a name. How much time is going to take? Because in the previous tribunals, constitutional or previous tribunals, or after the retirement of or resignation of the judges of existing members of existing tribunals, sometimes Supreme Court have taken more than 3 months, 4 months, 5 months time. How can I give you the
so
date?
So, better way forward will be to give terms of reference to the existing tribunal for.
So that is what I have requested and recommended.
Okay.
I also want to.
Sir, as per your gazette notification,
terms and references should be finalized by the ministry or the law ministry.
So terms of references naturally are going to be decided by our ministry. Law has nothing to do with that.
The both state governments are criticizing the central government regarding one important issue, sir. So we are the ministry is asking the detailed project reports to on every project, but whatever they submitted on the different projects DPR, but the ministry is not giving the approvals. Again and again they are asking the clarifications and questions, and they are putting the.
Come to me sometime individually, Mr. My friend. I'll show you. Let me complete, Mitra. I'll show you the documents which they have sent in the name of DPRs. Sending by some papers relating to their new project, can they be called as DPR? I just don't want to go into just detail and create controversy. They have to be in the proper format which they ought to come.
Sir, Andhra government asking for a Polavaram revised.
So this is not the subject today. We'll discuss some other time.
Important question. Last time when you issued the gazette notification, the Andhra Pradesh government. Regarding that Veligonda project, the political representative also came to Delhi, and they are represented to you to include the Veligonda project in the gazette notification.
I have
clarified. The ministry is considering that proposal or not?
I have clarified this from various platforms that this confusion arises because of the misspelling of that project during the notification. So for correction of that. The spelling, it is for that we need to go to the parliament for correction. But in that particular name, which was mentioned in the Andhra Pradesh Reorganization Act, there is no project which exists on the earth. So this is the correct name. In notification, notifying this jurisdiction, we have corrected the spelling, nothing else. And still we are making, the people are making confusion into that. I just don't understand how it comes. And other way also, since that project, when it was included, listed, if I consider that project was also an approved project. And this project, this time when with corrected in spelling, we have captured it into a list of unapproved projects. So, project. So how come, how does it make any effect or impact into this stuff for the state? I just don't understand why this type of politics is going on.
Sir, you are saying KCR playing a drama.
I have not, sir.
No, he is political.
I have never used the political drama word even. I just don't wish to do, I just don't wish to, and I don't even expect the word saying anything which is happening under a rules or procedures or the constitutional framework, call as a drama. I just don't use this type of words.
Okay, why this sudden, this KCR, why he is doing the allegation to, against him and central government?
Sari cheez main hi samjhaunga, kuch cheez to unse bhi samajh lena.